This way, center. A tight
350 degree turn. 10 feet between the aircraft there. Maybe a fraction more today because it is rough and bumpy.